The fiscal year 2019 budget and the state of NASA. Astronauts at work outside the International Space Station. And the arrival of our next planet-hunting satellite. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. During a February 12th State of NASA address at Marshall Space Flight Center in Huntsville, Alabama, our acting administrator, Robert Lightfoot, discussed the significance of President Trump's $19.9 billion fiscal year 2019 budget request for the agency.
It really reflects the administration's confidence that America will lead the way back to the moon and take that next giant leap from where we made the first small step for humanity some 50 years ago.
Lightfoot thanked employees and attributed the confidence reflected in the budget to the work of thousands of people.
You always come through. We have one mission success after another. And because of that, I say the state of NASA is strong.
On February 16th, our Mark Vandehei teamed with Japan's Norishige Kanai to conduct the International Space Station's third spacewalk of the year.
I'm standing by for your go before I install this.
The spacewalker's goal was to move several components for the station's robotic system into long-term storage. A Progress cargo spacecraft launched to the space station from Kazakhstan on February 13th. 2 days later, it docked to the orbital outpost with more than 3 tons of food, fuel, and supplies for the Expedition 54 crew on board. The Progress will remain at the station until late August. The Transiting Exoplanet Survey Satellite, or TESS, our next planet-hunting mission, arrived February 12th at our Kennedy Space Center in Florida. TESS is the next step in our search for planets outside this solar system, including those that could support life. The spacecraft is set to launch later this year from Cape Canaveral Air Force Station aboard a SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket. And that's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twomp.